check out this trail after all the rain on Sunday. Today is Wednesday. Let's see if it's dried out enough so that we don't make a mess of it. First segment is really awful. It's a tiny hill, but I think it averages 11% on the dirt. Some parts are pretty loose, so you can't really climb out of the saddle that much. And I think it tops out at 17 or 18%. Luckily, it's very short. Going up on your right.
You're right.
You too.
A few moments later.
You can see the ruts that all the rainfall created. It's about 2 inches of rain that fell from like Saturday to, or Friday to Monday morning. All right, we got a pretty cool little descent. This one all the way to the top. Nice. All right, here we got our last official hill. This is Knob Hill. It's gonna be our highest point of elevation today. There we go. Here it is. And away we go. Careful with the new rust. Woo! And sharp left. start carrying a little bit more speed up. Good. There we go. That's pretty much all the single track. And here we're back again where we climbed. A couple of other trails that you can loop around. But we're just gonna head over to where we entered. Get back home. That'll do it. Now we've just got a nice bit of road to descend. You can really just coast through all of this. It's pretty nice. Don't have to touch the brakes either. Just get your speed. there we go. That's my usual loop at Fremont Older Reserve. Pretty nice.